Hi guys, my name is Ashley Salvatori from mycoachashley.com, and I just got, for the first time in my life, Botox. And this video is going to be my journey from the first time getting it and my experience, as well as I'll just take you through from the very beginning, from when I got my first Botox injections. So I am 33 years old, and I recently lost a lot of weight following the ketogenic diet, low-carb, high-fat meal plan, and I created this channel that you were seeing this video here to help support women in reaching their health goals. And since I had my transformation with this type of meal plan, I have been like on a mission to just continue improving and bettering myself. And I noticed that I had these lines and wrinkles around my eyes. And I posted on Facebook and I asked my Facebook followers, what age is considered like too young for Botox? Because I wasn't sure if this is something that people do in their early 30s or if this is something that like people do in their 50s and 60s, which that was what I thought. I honestly thought that's when people get Botox, is when they're like of a mature age and it's like time to get Botox. And so all of my friends are commenting that they love it. They get it done every 3 months. And some of them were like 27, 26. And the whole point of it is to prevent those deep wrinkles. And so it does, I guess you get the Botox and it keeps you from getting those really set in wrinkles. So that really made me feel like, okay, this is something I can actually do, and I won't feel bad about it, because I was starting to feel bad because I'm like, it's holding me back from like smiling with my teeth, because every time I would smile, like a big smile, I always had a lot of like the crow's feet, the lines and the wrinkles around my eyes, and it was driving me nuts. And I have this social media business. I'm on social media, and like my brand, my business, my brand, it's like I am in front of the camera all of the time. And I promise you, I'm not like a overly obsessive person with the way I look, but I worked really hard to get to the point I am. And I am on like this crazy mission. I don't know if it's like a midlife crisis or what it is. And I don't even know if I'm in the midlife yet, but all of a sudden I'm like really interested in things like this. And I just want to improve myself and feel better about myself. And I think a lot of my friends and followers and people around my age are kind of getting into that same sort of thing, and they're wondering about this. So I decided to create this video and take you with me on the journey of it. I will warn you now, it's not pretty, because I literally come right out of the injections and you're gonna see the blotches all over my face and everything. But I think you're gonna see that my results are really great, and it's been a week since I had them. I had it done and I had a great week. They say not to like rub your face vigorously right after you get it done, or don't work out right after or anything like that, because you don't want the blood flow going to your face. So I didn't. I followed the directions. I did everything the way I was supposed to do. I made sure I went to a really reputable, very good place in my town, and I did. I had a great experience, and I'm probably going to do it again, because I like my results, and I don't feel like I have like that frozen face, you know? I feel like it's natural. And that was one thing, because it definitely looks natural. Like, you really wouldn't know that I had it. And I am literally, my entire life is out here in the world of social media. And I know so many people who actually get Botox and they hide it, and they're like, they don't want anyone knowing, and they're like, don't tell anyone. And I'm not like that at all. Like, I'm like, okay, if I'm getting Botox done, I'm gonna create a video on this, because I know there's a lot of other people that are like thinking, wondering about it too. And so I want to just like put myself out there and just do it. And if you've thought about it, or if you have Botox, or if you get Botox, I would love to hear it in comments. I'd love to hear your experience. I'm just really excited to share with you guys this little journey I had. And it wasn't bad, and I think you're gonna be interested to see the results, because I think my results were really good. So thanks guys for watching this video. Hope you enjoy. Today I am literally sitting outside the, I guess it's called Center for Skin and Body, because I am going to get Botox for the first time in my life. I am 33 years old, and I heard if you get Botox early, it prevents wrinkles later on.
Now, I have these lines, you can see, when I smile, right here, around my eyes. Now, they drive me nuts. And for that reason, they drive me so nuts that I usually smile with my mouth closed. And you'll see it in a lot of my photos if you check out my channel. Big smile, you can see all of the lines, and it's just been annoying. And I've tried creams and I've tried other things, and you know, I want to see what this does. And so I'm getting Botox for the first time, and I'm gonna share with you guys my experience, how it goes, if I'm gonna do it again, and also my results from this. So, and also if it hurts, because I do not like needles at all, but pretty much after my C-sections, I can handle anything, I think. So thanks guys for coming to my channel, for hitting that subscribe button. I have a ton of videos on lifestyle and mostly diet related, ketogenic diet, but I do have a lot of stuff coming that will be little random things like this. If this sort of thing interests you, hit that subscribe button and let's go. Okay, so I just got it done. I wanted to create the video right after because then it's fresh on my mind. It only took like 30 minutes, and this is the first consultation or anything that I've had. They said that it's probably going to take 2 weeks before I notice any changes or any different. It wasn't that painful at all. It didn't even water my eyes or anything. The part that was really painful was like right here, these spots here. But it wasn't bad. And the cost of the treatment was, I got 26 units, and they were $15 each unit. So the total was about $390 for mine. And I just did like, and they marked me up. So there's like little black spots, you know, from the markup. But I just did like right here, and then she just did like a little bit right here. So just like around these areas. So that was it. It wasn't bad at all, and I was here really not long. And she said that it lasts 3 months, so that's good. So I will give you guys another update as I start noticing things different, or if anything changes. She said that if I get bruising, that's normal. And actually, the place I went, they will do something where they can get rid of the bruising for free. So I'm not sure, but we'll see. Hi guys. Okay, so it's 8 a.m. So it's been not even a full day yet from, because I had it done at 1 p.m. yesterday, so, but it's the next morning. So I wanted to give you an update. They say it takes 2 weeks to notice, or 10 days to 2 weeks to notice a difference. But I do notice already, like it's gone down a little bit, my wrinkles. And I'm a little swollen, a little bit. Like if I touch my face, it's a little bit like sore, but it's not bad. And I feel pretty good. I know I do, I sleep with my makeup on. It's like a really bad habit to be in, but I do, I do that. So that's I guess my update for the following day. I feel pretty good. Last night, I mean, I think I waited like 6 hours before I put makeup on because they say not to like rub your face too much yesterday. And then I felt pretty good though. And it's, you can't even tell, like it's not like noticeable except for like there's still a little like blood, you know, like mark where they injected in a couple spots, but that'll be gone, I'm sure, after I take a shower and wash my face again. So that's it, that's the beginning of day two. So I did have a headache for like 2 days, and it was kind of like a background headache, you know, it wasn't like intense headache or anything, but I read that some people just randomly get headaches and there's really no explanation for it. And you know, Botox is used to treat people with migraines, so that's why it's kind of strange that some people will get headaches sometimes. But it wasn't too bad. It wasn't like I couldn't do anything. It was just like a little tiny annoying type of thing that I just like felt like I had a headache. Like I wouldn't drink any alcohol or anything because I just felt like that would make it feel worse. But that's it. It wasn't too bad. Like, seriously, the headache wasn't bad. Like, I've had worse headaches, basically. And I'm not even sure if it was the Botox that caused the headache, but probably was, because I don't usually get headaches. And nothing really changed in my lifestyle other than the Botox.
So thanks guys for watching this video. I hope you enjoyed it. I hope it helped you in your little research if it's something you're thinking about doing. I no way am like saying like everyone needs to get Botox or anything like that. Not at all. This was just my own personal experience and I thought you would find it interesting, especially a lot of my followers are a lot like me and I talk to people and they say that this is something that they've either been thinking about or they are getting. So I decided to create this little video here. But the majority of the videos that you'll find on my channel are really focused about health and wellness, in that I do a lot of videos and trainings on the ketogenic diet, low carb, high fat meal planning, and if you missed my video on my transformation of how I lost 74 pounds, I will pop the little link up here so you can check it out, or it'll be up here, I don't know, one of these little corners, you'll see the little line. You can check out that video. And thanks again guys for coming to my channel, watching this video. If you loved this and you want to see more videos from me, hit that subscribe button. I'll put the little bubble here so you can hit the subscribe. And thanks guys for watching this one. Take care.